blocked the entrance. Now that's just pathetic, don't you think?
Never fear, love. There's a solution. You'll just need to rearrange your brain a bit.
Go to the ring altar. Now hold still. You might also want to close your eyes. It keeps them from popping out. Just don't let me catch you trying to see through anything besides walls. Not afraid of a little sewer water, are you? Just don't get any of it in your mouth. You've heard the urban legends, I'm sure. All kinds of things get flushed down here. Alligators, goldfish, duckies.
Oh, this sewer smells very rough. Oh.
That's interesting. It's unlocked. Trying to blend in, eh? Let's see how well you pay attention to details.
duck, duck, die. find more soul shapers. Maybe it's gathered half the shards. Try to live long enough to get the rest. And maybe it'll leave you alone. Or just die. That works too. They're hiding in the shadows.
won't want to take a shower after this. Into that one. They're hiding in the shadows. You might want to take a shower after this.
Yes.
again.
They're hiding in the shadows. You might want to take a shower after this. Yes, your corpse will float too. They're hiding in the shadows. Watch your step, love. They're hiding in the shadows. That's the last shard. Get to the ring piece.
You can't speak out of death. This time.
That's far enough.
You know, you're the first of Beerus's pets to actually cause me some trouble. I should commend you for your tenacity. Well, commendable as you may be, I'm afraid your little streak ends here. Fortunately, watching you run around obediently has reminded me that I have a loyal pet as well. Here, let me introduce you, so you can both get more properly acquainted. Now you'll have to excuse me. I must take my leave. Business calls elsewhere. Oh, and Beers, I know you're there, peering through your little puppet. I'll be settling matters with you very soon.
Bath time is so much fun, doesn't it?
Huge!
Well, sometimes you eat the duck, and sometimes it eats you.
To be so easy this time. Don't screw it up.
You're not out yet. Thank you. It vexes me greatly that you're still here, mortal. Now she has another piece of that infernal ring.
Every piece Beerus gets makes her more powerful. Don't you get that, meat sack? What do you think is going to happen when she doesn't need you anymore?
He's right. I am getting more powerful. Powerful enough to fulfill your every wish. That's why you're here, isn't it?
Beerus, why not tell him what fate befell the last person that trusted you?
Five more pieces to go, love. Care to try your luck again, or would you rather just stay here with me?
I see you.
I'm going to enjoy watching you suffer.